Yo, hey guys, it's Black Panther here. If you guys have seen my movie, this is gonna be real epic. I hear Pierce, or P. Money, I call him Pierce, but he is going to see Black Panther today. Can you believe it? What?
Fooled ya. Did you actually think it was Black Panther, guys?
Who's next? You are.
Now we're getting some treats. I'm getting popcorn right now. The ACM at the AMC movie theater.
Hey guys, I'm back. So from Black Panther, I say that Black Panther has been the best Marvel movie I've ever seen so far. But, and also, my mom wondered if one of the Avengers were going to make a cameo in Black Panther. Of course, Stan Lee did. Stan Lee's part is pretty funny. I'm not going to tell you what he says, but it's pretty funny. You gotta watch the movie for yourself. It's really funny. So, oh yeah, so we were talking about if my mom was gonna wondered if one of the Avengers were gonna make a cameo, and guess who popped up? Winter Soldier! Yeah, Winter Soldier. It was pretty cool, and he doesn't have an arm no more, because if you guys have watched Captain America Civil War, Iron Man blasts his arm off, and now he only has this one. And I don't know what they're going to do. You think that they're gonna get him a new arm, if that's why he's in Wakanda. Well, guys, I think that's going to be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed the film. So go ahead and subscribe down below and tell me what you think about Black Panther, if you've seen it. And if you not have seen it, tell me what you think, if you're gonna like it or not. And also, if you guys liked this video, give it a big thumbs up right there. If you didn't like it, give it a big thumbs down right there. Also, guys, hit that bell to go ahead and subscribe. And I think that's going to be it officially. No more. Like Mickey always says, see you real soon.